count. All right. What's up, folks? It's Amir. Glasses off. Hair looking good. Yep. About to go to the gym, but no, just screwed up my hair. Julie Gray asked a question, and I think it's really important to know this. It's one of the main questions I get in my recovery center, which is, how do we fundamentally know we're okay? And one of the people in my recovery center has actually asked that question and said, I don't believe that I'm fundamentally okay because I always am fucked up. I'm not always fundamentally okay. I'm always fucked up is what the lady said at the recovery center. And I said, okay. I said, that is true. How do you know that you're fucked up? And she said it because of my awareness. I just know. I said, that's the bit that makes me see that you're okay. Because you have this sense of awareness that can be aware of the content. Even the content that says you're not okay. Even the content that says you're not a good father. Even the content that says I'm an alcoholic. The content is not what makes you okay or not, but the capacity you have that allows you to see the okayness and the lack thereof at any moment, that's the bit that's always working. See, that's what people don't realize. They're looking at the content. How do you know I'm okay? Well, I feel okay. Well, no, that's okay until you don't. And then you're back to square one because now you're like, well, I'm kind of okay. I wasn't before. But the fact that you're able to see the rise and fall of every direct experience you're having, that's what Michael Neal would call before the therefore, or, you know, what we say beyond the words. Because what do words do? They wordify our experience. But what you cannot wordify is the actual experience you're having. And that has 100% juice. It's always alive. That's the part that's always working. So if you're actually depressed, it's still working. That means the mechanism is still not broken, right? It's still working. If you have a flat tire and you're driving, that doesn't mean the engine's not working. It just means you have a flat tire. But the fact that you can still drive, that means it's still working. You see where I'm getting at with this? So what people are looking at is the tires, is the broken windshield, and going, ah, look, I'm fundamentally broken. But you have a brand new engine. The engine that drives everything is consciousness, is awareness, is the capacity to see any thought at any moment, whether it's good, bad, ugly, terrible, frightening, scary. That's what makes us fundamentally okay.